Is Hamas a terrorist group?
Definitely not. And I can tell you why. First of all, let me just quickly tell you who I am and where I'm from.
Why do you not think Hamas is a terrorist group?
Right. Hamas is a resistance movement funded by Iran, which everybody knows that, and I'm not going to deny it, because those guys...
You said it's what? A resistance group?
It's a resistant movement against Israel.
So do they kill Jewish civilians?
Of Palestine.
Do they deliberately target Jewish civilians?
Obviously, they don't have the enough technology to hit the exact target as a military target. They do rockets here and there. Putin knows.
They throw rockets here and there.
Civilians. Israel is a terrorist state killing civilians.
So Hamas throws rockets here and there. Israel's the real terrorist state. And it's only because they don't have the technology they have to kill a few babies.
No, I didn't. I'm not saying you have to kill babies or you have to kill the Israeli
civilians.
I didn't
say you're saying. I'm saying Hamas is saying it, and you're defending Hamas.
No, I'm defending the resistant movement of Hamas, based on those people. They've been occupied since the 1947 by an Israeli state, which.
So Gandhi was occupied by Britain. He didn't go around murdering British babies, did he?
Oh, come on.
How is it okay in your mind? Whatever political grievance you have against any other political entity, to kill civilians, including children.
I am against killing civilians, including children, from the side of Israel or the side of Hamas.
Okay. Point to me the specific law. Point to me the specific...